Whenever, yeah.
I figured it would never hurts to start a little late when there's not as many people, but I'm good to start whenever. So.
What are we starting with?
We're starting with Songbird. You have time. Yeah, maybe a little bit slower than that. Yeah. Do you want me to like look at you and tell you that it's kind of like? Okay. Yeah, for sure. Once I'm in it, I won't probably too much be able to signal you, but I'll kind of let you know like beforehand. Which ones are like on the slower pace? Like this is like a little bit slower than that. I feel like Green Chair is like the slowest of. I feel like you were good on that. I'll kind of try and I'll try and motion to you. Yeah. It's all good though. It's you know, it's technically a jam. So yeah, I know you don't know the songs, so it's all good. Welcome to Waterline, Voice in the Pen Night, you guys. Thank you so much for showing up. We got an awesome set for you tonight with our structured jam, which basically is kind of an open jam in that we've never played together before. This is the first time we're all playing together on stage. So, you know, we're feeling it out with each other's songs, which is really cool. I'm going to start off the night. My name is Emily Burdette, for those who don't know. And Michaela Haley is up here on bass. And we got Matt Rushin on guitar. So we're going to get started for you with a few songs from, well, multiple albums that I've put out. But regardless, they're all on Spotify. So I hope you like them. Oh yeah, click like and share, TK. Please follow our Voice in the Pen YouTube channel. We also have Instagram and Facebook. And you know, you can support us on all those platforms. This first song is called Songbird. Thank you.
Sorry, that was a sound check. Leave it to me to start it on the wrong key. They're all like, what?
To move to a new town, place where the sun and fresh eyes to take notice of my walk, 'cause I'm walking outside in the fall air. I need to go where I'm unknown and shake off this 2960 year. Take notice of the lens, 'cause I'm blurring all the signs when I'm out. Tell me today.
next song is called July Girl. Recorded a music video for this one, a little over a year ago at this point. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Don't. Set. Thank you guys so much. That was shockingly fast for me. I'm gonna have a little 15-minute break here, and we're gonna get Michaela up here, or Mark Jackson is next. I'm sorry, there's a lot of things happening. Mark Jackson is coming up next with Matt Rushin and Mike Landolfi on the drums. So stick around. More original music. We'll be right back.
sound check.
Oh, no, I just was checking if we're good. Okay.
How's it going, y'all? My name is Mark. I play in a band called Morning News. To my right is my beloved Matthew. He plays guitar in that band. Michaela, behind me, is going to be playing bass with us tonight. Thank you for joining us. And I just met Mike. How's it going? He's going to be playing drums with us. We're going to start with a bunch of originals, and we're going to close with a cover, too, just for fun. This first one's going to be called Handcuffed. I'm going to do a little extended intro so we can get grooving, and then we'll get started. First, the harmonica.
America, sitting down on the curb. Well, I'm handcuffed, darling. Don't let go. Oh,
that song I wrote, I was like 20 years old. It was like 8 years ago now. That doesn't feel, I don't think I wrote it that long ago. Let's see what we got next. All right. It's Bouquet. This song is called Bouquet. It's a fairly new one, ish. Half of it's like 5 years old and the rest is very new.
I gotta do it without you. Said I gotta wake up, and I gotta do it without you. You don't mind leaving, and I know that you can't stay. The front door's cracked and the case is packed, and you even got a bouquet. And honey, I saw you out in the avenue, so I know it's true. Change your mind. So I gotta wake up, and I gotta do it without you. Do it without you. Said I gotta wake up, wake up, and I gotta do it without you. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah.
Right here, y'all, right here. Thank y'all very much. That one was called Bouquet. We're gonna do a song called Cool Your Jets next. I'm gonna tune really quick. I think I'm a little off. Bear with me. It's worth it. So this song is called Cool Your Jets. And wrote it about someone else for me. Thanks, Tyler. Okay, one.
Don't have to drill you. You can run your mouth till the end of the day. Cool your jet. You gotta cool your jet. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo. And I gotta go. You know I don't wanna see your face. Take it up with the board now. Maybe they can go and put you into your place. Cool your jets, oh yeah. You gotta cool your jets, oh yeah. You can't treat me this way. Got me standing alone in a corner in the pouring rain. Yeah, and if I keep living my life this way, I'm gonna throw in the towel. Throw in the towel now. You gotta do one thing I may. I don't have to drill you. You can run your mouth till the end of the day. Woo. You gotta cool your jet.
Thanks, y'all. That was Cool Your Jets. I think it's the last time I want to say that. Yeah. Actually, I have the order completely wrong. I skipped the last time. So this is going to be like a slower jam. Yeah, it's E-blues, basically. All right, this is a song called Last Time.
you saw me. We ain't gonna spend the night talking. We ain't gonna spend it on TV. I was gonna spend my night on you. You were gonna spend yours on me. And we both know that we shouldn't do this. We both know that it's probably gonna be the last time. Might as well go through with this. It's gonna be the last chance of my life. Might as well get it over with, 'cause you were never gonna end up my have got me helping. But you know I wasn't the only one. So you can stop acting like you're innocent. Well, you know I never wish you wrong, but I can't pretend. I hope I never see that woman again. Never wish you wrong, but I can't pretend. I hope I never see that woman again.
Hi, y'all. Thanks, y'all. Give it up for this band. This is the first time we played together, like, kicking ass. Jesus. Y'all are doing a great job. Hold the phone. You know Ooh La La? Is that, are we in the right? All right, y'all, we're going to play a tune that you are familiar with. Yeah, Matt coming in. It is B flat and then D sharp. It's called Ooh La La by the Faces. Thank you.
crafted all his words. I thought he was a bitter man when he spoke of a women's way. They trap you and they use you before you even know. But love is blind and you're far too kind. Don't ever let it show. Well, I wish that I knew what I know now. When I was younger, I wish that I knew what I know now. When I was stronger, the king came such a pretty show, and it'll steal your heart away. The backstage back on earth again, the dressing rooms are great. They come on strong and it ain't too long for to make you feel a man. But love is blind and you soon will find you're just a boy again. Well, I wish that I knew what I know now. When I was younger, I wish that I knew what I know now. When I was stronger. Makes you wonder where you are. If you want some more, then she's fast asleep and she's twinkling with the stars. Oh, young grandson, there's nothing I can say. You have to learn just like me, and that's the hardest way. Ooh la la.
I think we're going to wrap up our set with a song called Express Yourself. We're going to have an old friend join us, Tyler, on stage. Give a big round of applause for Michaela, y'all. She did a fantastic job with like a day of, you know, time, and excited to hear her set next. Yeah, it was an E. Just have fun and rock it out, you know? Yeah.
I say the same thing twice. I'm awkward when I speak. Ain't got the perfect smile. I don't turn heads when I speak. I'm trying to be a superstar like everybody else. But being myself is something I do well. Whatever you do, you better do it good. So whatever you do, you better do it good, yeah. Test yourself. Yeah, do it good.
Alright.
Don't make the papers, they fall from JLS. Perfect smile, and I'm not here to impress. But it won't be long to address. Now with all due respect, whatever I do, I do it good.
Thanks, y'all. It was a lot of fun. This is a wonderful, wonderful songwriter showcase, and it's an honor to play. So thank you, Emily. Next, we're going to have Michaela come up and play us some tunes. So round of applause for her, y'all. Thank you.
Thank you. one, two, check. One, two. My name's Michaela, and this is my beautiful house band of the night. I'm very excited. I haven't done this yet with a band behind me, so that's very exciting. Emily, thank you for the opportunity. There you are. I'm blinded by the light. we're going to kick it off with a song of mine called Dark Blue Drive. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Oh,
Thank you, thank you. And some of y'all might have seen Michaela and I perform. Together we are Entangled Dreams, and that song is from one of our first or second studio albums. Yeah, you can find that on Spotify if you'd like. That one was called Dark Blue Drive. Super cool to hear with these guys behind us on full band. That was awesome. That was a lot of fun, guys.
For paper hearts, because we have been drawn out. Lord. myself with you. And I find it hard to choose when to and not to have trust issues. This is the way, this is the way it goes. This place is it what I thought it was, but now I know you. You, you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
My good friend Tyler on bass, Matt doing an amazing job on lead guitar, and Mike kicking butt on the drums. Thank you. And of course, my best friend Belle on harmonies with me tonight. Thank you.
I forgot about being so used to you being.
I know.
We're going to do apartment 304 next. Apartment 304.
This song is called Apartment 304.
There is mail piling up in front of your door. There was hope. Thank you. that I taught you. The feeling that's gone when the leaves start to change, and it's the thoughts in my head keeping me up too late. And I only wish you would be by my side as I write this. There's a chance like this, there's no one that I think would come.
Thank you guys so much.
What a great band I've got behind me. I've never played my own solo music to like a full band, so this is a great opportunity. Thank you. September, don't you remember what this love could feel like? Thank you. How's everybody feeling in here? Y'all feeling good, Waterline? Awesome. I'm happy to be here. We're having a good time playing some music for y'all tonight. Everybody tell Tyler he sounds great. Slap it a bass. These open jams aren't easy. They're challenging. I like it, though. Yeah, I like a good challenge. I think we all do as musicians.
Helps us grow.
Yeah.
Song is called Tomorrow.
Reminisce, ethereal, holding on to whatever material. What's it like to taste? What's it like to touch? Maybe we will know soon enough. Maybe tomorrow will bring better days. Maybe tomorrow will take the pain away. Maybe tomorrow city at midnight, and we'll feel alive again.
you. I love the, like, I love the power that I get with having a band behind me. Like, it brings the songs, like, to life. So thank you guys for that. Really appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
We got a few more for you guys. Thank you for hanging out. Just so you know, I'll be playing these songs all by me lonesome tomorrow. I have a solo gig here at Waterline, so I'll be here from 6 to 8 tomorrow night if you want to come hang out and hear these songs again without my cool band behind me. Just a reminder, tip your bartenders. Shout out to our awesome bartender tonight. Thank you, thank you.
Just hope for more, 'cause it's all we can. It is all we can. And my words end up
thoughts in the dim lit room you're in. Don't you know you're capable of producing light from within? There's a fire inside of you, kid. You just gotta believe it.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going between the bars now, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
This is a tune by a really great songwriter. From the 90s, I believe, Elliot Smith, or 80s, I don't know. I hope I didn't get that right, but I admire him either way, whatever decade he's from.
Between the bars.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. Emily, thank you for the opportunity. And CB, even though you're not here tonight, buddy. thank you guys for organizing this and having me on once again. We're going to end with a song tonight of mine. This one's called Blackout Curtains. Tyler, Matt, Mike, and Belle, thank you so much. You guys were great tonight. It was lovely having you as my band. Thank you. Parking deck, adrenaline and no regrets, a face that has been heaven sent, a night that we will not forget. Her pink dress hangs across.
Moving closer, nothing in me.
blackout curtains, keeping all of our dreams safe in the dark so we can speak of that.
Thank you guys so much for having me. My name's Michaela, Bella on harmonies tonight. Matt, you did a great job on lead guitar. Tyler, slinging the bass, my most trusted bass friend. And Mike, you did a great job, dude. Thank you.
Thank you, Waterline. Thank you, Voice and Pen.
Now it's a bass off, Tyler. Go get your bass.
Thank you. I'm sure.
Oh, that's good. That's pretty good.
Are we live?
Wait a minute.
We're live. We're live on TV. Oh, on TV right now. We're on TV. Know. YouTube TV. Yes. Are we got an impromptu song for the final end of the show tonight. Can we have a hand for all the people who played tonight? How amazing that was. Everyone was so great. I love hearing all the original songs and the harmonies and the guitar and the drums and bass. It was all amazing, really. Cannot just sitting there in awe of all the songwriters in town and the talent we have here. You need a what? Cable. Got a cable right here. Right here.
I'm sorry. Light is blinding.
What? All right, we got a song here that my good friend Jesse wrote called Walk for a While. We got an album we're going to release soon for Voice in the Pen, showcasing local singer-songwriters.
It'd be on it. Check it out. It's my second time in a recording studio ever. They shouldn't let me in those because I just want to play all the other instruments. But it went well. And we recorded the song. Finally. 2 years. Who is it, Mike?
Yeah.
Is there Mike outside or inside anywhere? That plays.
You want to play the drums with us?
Plays the drums.
For us?
Good luck. I don't know what to tell you about timing or any of that. But hey, this will be your audition to put a drum track on this. You're going to do fine.
No pressure.
Let Mike get set up. You dope. Thanks, Mike. Y'all give it up for Mike. Never, ever hearing that. This is the first time we've ever had drums on that track, and that was really cool, man. I like what you did there. Cool. Thank you, guys. Oh, God. Do you want to try the other one? No pressure. All right. I don't know who wrote this. Was it like a...
We co-wrote this one,
Emily and I.
I could just take credit for all of your songs. She's
yeah,
like,
she does. It's this. Fun. I don't ever remember the words or the names or the capo positions. I just kind of show up. I'm just going to be your ghostwriter. That's.
There's no capo on this one.
Thank you. You're also like the manager, the roadie. By the way, the name of the song is Send Out a Warning, and I did write this a while ago, and Emily put some stuff in here, and she sings this lyric on the second verse that gets me every time, and it's one that I wrote, and it just sounds, like, really crazy, because, like, you write something. No, can anyone else relate as a writer?
Just
like
don't build it up so much.
I'm not. I'm just excited about it. Just let me be me.
Hey, that's a song I wrote.
I don't have a bass. I know.
Oh, there is a bass guitar here.
Anyway, you want to play? Oh, this is amazing. We should do this more often. Thank you. So I guess originally the song was written about the warning signs you see in relationships when the person tries to basically ask you to change who you are to be the best version that they want you to be.
Oh,
so much. Thank you, guys. Pretty good. Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you guys so much. I think that's our show for tonight. Really appreciate it. Got up here too late, Wes. Yeah.
That was all?
That's all.
That was fun. Can we do it again?
We all shall return to this stage. Yes. Thank you, guys. That was amazing. You gotta ask TK that. TK, good to unplug? Okay.